Oh, Ross, you're not going to start calling me names again, are you?
No, no. But let me put it this way, Alistair. Let's assume that the enemy soldiers have invaded your house and they are going to do something terrible to your mother. Now, you got a gun. What are you going to do?
I don't know. Okay, I will remain calm. I am a man of peace. Okay, you lay me down beside still waters? That is just fun.
Had enough yet?
Ross, you cannot possibly do anything to make me fight.
No.
I'm gonna kill you, Ross!
I believe that we have some definite army material right here.